I'm Josh Fulk. I work for BJs Restaurants. I work in the brewing division. I'm the vice president of brewing operations. I've been packaging cans for my entire brewing career, and it started big side with Miller Coors, and then I came to BJs. We've been packaging a couple different things. We've been packaging beer, and we have packaged some soda as well. Originally, I came over to American Canning to talk about printed cans, specifically our two largest brands. Came over, I was talking to Melody about it and what was all involved, what it would look like, that sort of thing. And Mike happened to sit in the meeting and he had a question for me. He asked, so what are you running? And I told him, I was like, we're running a Wild Goose 250. I've had it for several years, you know. And then he kind of said, well, would you be interested in running something a little faster? And I said, well, of course, why wouldn't I? That's when he took me on a tour and kind of showed me the AT-6, what they're working on, some of the improvements they've made, because he had experience with Wild Goose, Cask, and kind of taking the best aspects of those and incorporating it into his machine. First impression was, wow, this is small compared to the Wild Goose. And then once we were able to get through getting the settings set and correct, it was a relief to see the cans per minute on the screen. You know, running 60 cans per minute, gaining 50% efficiency without adding any extra labor, any extra costs. It just went. We just gained a bunch of efficiency without really doing anything. Didn't add labor, we just changed the machine. The aspects I most enjoy about the machine, outside of the productivity, is the openness and ease of changing things or moving things. It's very simple to get to and very easy to move. A lot of the other machines take a lot of tools and a lot of time to make those adjustments. The speed is the most valuable feature by far. I mean, just that increased productivity with no extra. We're saving on a 670 case run, we're saving about 3 hours. The biggest effect of having that higher throughput speed on the can line has been we've been allocating more labor to other areas of the brewery, and which has increased our productivity and improved our bottom line across the brewery. The return on investment for the machine, if you're averaging 1.2 million, 1.5 million cans a year, is gonna be around a year to a year and a half. With 15 years in the industry, I would say this is best suited for someone that's kind of got a brand established in canning and trying to grow. That throughput, you can knock out, you know, 1,000 cases in a day. So I believe after this beta period, we would move forward with the production machine. The advice I'd give a customer getting an AT-6 is definitely get a packer. It runs too fast to keep up hand packing. And we know that because our packer went down and we tried.